Welcome. Today we will learn about hamster. Hamsters are tailed rodents that belong to the subfamily Cuteanimals, which contains about 25 species. Hamsters are omnivores that eat a variety of foods, including seeds, nuts, fruits, vegetables, insects, and eggs. Hamsters are crepuscular, which means they are most active during the twilight hours of dawn and dusk. Hamsters have cheek pouches that they use to store food and carry it to their burrows. Hamsters can grow from 2 to 13 inches long, depending on the species. The smallest hamster is the Roborovski dwarf hamster, and the largest is the European hamster. Hamsters have a lifespan of 2 to 4 years in captivity, but it can vary depending on the species and the care they receive. Hamsters are mostly solitary animals that prefer to live alone or in pairs. Some species, such as the Syrian hamster, are very territorial and will fight with other hamsters if housed together. Hamsters are very good at digging and can create elaborate tunnels and chambers in their burrows. Hamsters can have up to 24 babies at a time, called pups. The pups are born blind, hairless, and helpless, and depend on their mother for the first few weeks of life. Hamsters are endangered in the wild, due to habitat loss, predation, and human hunting. Some species, such as the European hamster and the Syrian hamster, are critically endangered and face extinction.